Thermite. Thermite? Come here. Oh, deadass. Rush in if you do that.
Must recover the diffuser.
To the town of Abilene, I rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. For the neighbor there, a punk, had a big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
Captain.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the alley, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to drop some garbage with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Orin. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead.
Damn glass.
He was vicious and a killer, though a boom of 6'1". And the notches on his bat numbered 1 and 19 more.
1 and 19 more.
Now the neighbor started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was a Texan neighbor, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take a dumpster back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Orin. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Orin. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. Mailmen had tried to take him, but the mailman made a slip. 21 would be the neighbor with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to leave.
How did he do?
It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the alley. Wives were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this chubby neighbor was about to meet his death.
Watch out for glass. Guys are on the left. Oh shit, I broke my own gadget. I don't know how to play this shit.
There were 3 feet between them when they stopped to make their play.
How are you undead already?
And the swiftness of the neighbor is still talked about today. Texas Orin did not clear dumpster for a bullet barely ripped. And the neighbor's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
It was over in the moment and the wife had gathered round. There before her lay the body of her husband on the ground. Oh, he might have gone on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the neighbor with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
When he tried to match the neighbor with the big iron on his hip.
Activity neutralized the threat. One op four remaining. Op four eliminated. Protect the biohazard.